And what's up, guys? Alecia and I are back with some more Gears of War 2. Say hi, Alecia.
Hi, Alecia.
She's an idiot, don't worry about it.
Oh my gosh, did I do that or did you do that?
I think I did that.
Oh, that scared me really bad. I started pressing buttons and then something exploded. Press RT to begin. Am I supposed to touch that? I'm not doing anything. Oh, I did it.
Oh, now you're in control of the gun. Ooh. Shoot that thing, shoot that thing, shoot that thing, shoot that thing, shoot the thing, shoot the thing, shoot the thing, shoot the thing,
shoot. Sorry, I had to figure out what the thing was.
Just keep shooting all the enemies.
Marcus, I can't hit shit when you drive like that.
What do you mean?
I think I just blew it up. Yeah.
We're in a tank. Shoot things and hit them.
Okay. Oh, they can come from behind us too.
Keep it steady, Marcus! Marcus, I can't hit shit when you drive like that!
Where? I see it.
You missed! Hit the truck on the right! Hit the truck on the right! That thing. Shoot it. Shoot
it. Oh my gosh, I have to reload! I got it!
Can you hit the freaking thing?
Maybe.
Jeez Louise, man.
I don't know, I kept going underneath its legs. Oh, look at checkpoint. The fire went away.
No, it didn't. But yeah, let's just shoot at nothing.
There's like three guys over there, okay? Well, not shooting that, I guess. I'm gonna reload.
We're gonna blow up.
I don't know, there's a fire coming out of our butthole.
Keep shooting the things! What are you aiming behind us for?
There is nothing in front of me, man.
That is such a lie.
Oh, look, people. Oh, look, a turret!
Oh god, we're about to hit another one.
We got a jump coming up! Use some juice, Marcus! Whoa, hell yeah.
Please don't work. Oh. Stuck on a freaking tree. Oh, I don't like this.
I don't know about driving a tank over an icy lake, Marcus. We got no choice, Dom.
I feel like I should not shoot the ice.
Oh!
Excuse me, what?
So, guys, we went swimming. No shit, Dom.
Oh my god. Got it!
It doesn't even go fast because it's ice. I can't even gain any traction. There we go.
Oh no.
Ah, shoot him! I'm stuck! Oh my god! What the hell just happened? Can I stop driving over the old icy lakes, please? Ow!
Can I shoot that out of the air? No, probably not.
You can. You just actually have to hit it. No wonder why it's hard to drive in this, because I can't gain any dragons!
Oh.
Alicia, aim front, aim front, aim front, aim front. Stop looking behind us. Oh my lord. You guys don't know how stressed I am right now.
Oh my goodness, you try to kiss that one. Did they even die?
I'm sorry, tree.
Tekoi!
Shoot him! Shoot the cedars right there! Shoot him! 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 Shoot him!
Oh my gosh, this is so hard! I got one. Did I get him? Oh my god!
Thank the Lord.
I don't know if I got him. They kind of just look like they fell. Not gonna lie. What? What? Did they blow us up? Nope. Okay.
It's quiet. Too
Delta,
quiet.
This is control. You should be seeing a bridge just ahead.
Yeah.
Roger, control, thanks.
You mean the bridge is like half broken?
Dude, the music right now is kind of like freaking me out.
I don't even hear music.
It's so intense right now. You probably turned it off because it's normally loud.
There's no way we're getting over that. There's gotta be a way across.
Go zoom, zoom.
Come on. You ready?
What am I getting ready for?
You ready?
Oh no. Yes. What's the front of the car anymore? This one. Whee! We did it. Oh my gosh, I want to shoot the icicles, but that probably hurt us.
Very.
Oh, I didn't do it.
Alicia. Alicia.
I didn't do it, I promise.
God, I hope I never have to drive a thing like this again.
Got him. There's another.
Where's another?
And another. I think that's the entrance. We're gonna have to take out that barricade.
Please tell me we're not dying in the meantime.
Please.
Oh no.
Shoot them. Please.
Where is it?
I don't know. Maybe the one in front of us. You know, the one that's about to kill us. There you go.
I killed that already. Where's the turret they zoomed in on? Where is it coming from? I thought I killed it that time. Ow. He doesn't want me to hit it because there's a boss there. He just wants me to destroy it. Here I thought I actually had to aim at something.
We're entering Mount Kadar. Comm signal's probably gonna go patchy soon. Welcome, Delta out.
Oh my gosh, we're not done with this car yet.
You are a struggle bus.
Now we keep our eyes out.
He says as he crashes.
We're back on their home turf, so
shape
up.
Ain't no sweat, baby, because I always like to win games.
Great. It's gonna be real easy to shoot things now.
Uh-oh.
Turn on the lights. Can't have no game without lights.
Where is it? Oh no. I'm gonna reload while I can.
Use the spotlight, Dom. Locust could be anywhere.
What do we hit?
I don't know.
They shot a light forward. Forward!
Which way is forward?
Just keep aiming the light forward. Wherever I'm driving, you aim. Don't even worry about killing things at this point. I'm ignoring everything.
Hey, Mom, Dad, are we there yet?
Yeah.
Baird, shut up.
Are you sure? Oh my goodness, it's so big.
Don't say a word. What? Baird, fix it.
Oh my god. Please do not be an open mouth.
Ah!
Uh-oh. We're gonna die.
Shut up! Left! Oh, she missed.
Open up, princess. Open.
Maybe shoot the light away from up. Forward.
You got to be getting close with all these big ass guard dogs, bro. It's a funny call, that's what I was thinking.
I didn't like that. I didn't know there was three. Mac.
No, literally all we can do is fight.
I got it.
One on the right.
Right. Her body fly in the air.
Oh, we're so tired of this thing. I want to be done.
There's a whole
one way to go now. Are you crazy, Marcus?
Yes. Oh, wait, I think you're Marcus.
Oh, shit. We're not gonna make it. Here we go.
That's an evil laugh. Thanks for the memories.
I like how Cole's the one talking all that shit, even though he's the one that literally pukes on like the planes. Is that the old guy from the plane from the gas station?
That would be hilarious, but I don't know.
What the hell are you doing down here?
Len. After you jackass blew up my station.
Right.
Surface wasn't safe no more.
And you guys thought down here was safe?
Nowhere is shut. Not anymore. We were fine here for a few months, as long as you stayed away from the roads and Nexus. But now they're coming around where they didn't before. Kidnapping people, torturing them.
Nexus.
Yeah, Nexus. You got wax in your ears? Nexus is where all the locusts come from.
How is he even alive anymore?
Hey, old man. Can we get there from here?
You have to cross the lake, but nobody does except Locust. Those waters ain't safe.
Nowhere is, right? All right, Cole, Baird, I want you to take these people up to the surface. Dom and I will continue on foot.
What?
But they're
gonna die otherwise. You'll follow down in the grind lifts once we set off Jack's beacon.
But we can't.
This is what he tells you, he'll take it under advisement. Come on, man, let's roll.
let's roll.
Man, gather everyone and go with them. They'll take you to safety.
Oh, wait a minute. This doesn't mean we gotta fight in your army now, does it?
I didn't say that. But you're not staying here.
Wait, before you go. You ever seen this woman? Name's Maria.
Pretty. Something about her face does seem familiar. Maybe she was with one of the other groups that came down before. Stu's group, I think. But Stu and them got captured.
But the captured ones, the Locust have been taking them towards Nexus?
Probably. Or the work camps along the way.
How do we find them?
When you get to the highway, near the dam, there's a path that'll take you there.
Thanks, old man.
Don't know what good it does you. You ain't getting in there unless you're a Locust.
Hey, Marcus. What if the beacon doesn't work?
Then we'll see Jacinto down here.
Well, am I hearing weird noises through your headset?
Are you? I can turn it down. Oh no,
control,
it's because one of our timers is going off.
Cole and Baird are heading to the surface with survivors for evac.
You're good, I'm just gonna make sure the potatoes are okay.
We're heading in deeper to the Nexus stronghold.
Here's just another video of us just talking about dinner. Here we go.
Making mashed potatoes!
Thanks, Control.
Yeah, they're okay.
Delta out.
I wanted to make sure that they weren't, like, boiling over or anything. Alright, you ready to keep going?
Yeah.
Okay. Let go. Where are you? Did you walk without me?
Everything's gonna work out, Dom, alright?
No.
Yeah. There's two different directions. What direction do I go?
The direction that there's the only way to go?
Oh, I found glowing blue. That must be you.
Maybe that'll be our advantage. This would be the last route they think we'd take.
Why is it so, like, foggy? Oh.
I want a sniper rifle.
So you want that sniper rifle?
No, I said I want my sniper rifle.
Take their sniper rifle, it's pretty decent.
I don't think he's dead yet.
Oh shit, a gunboat.
They got boats?
That's weird.
Worse, gunboats!
I mean, these locusts are pretty smart, are they not? Like, they have gunboats? Like, what the hell? I'm alive.
Gotcha!
Hey, you're pretty good job with that thing.
I mean, he wasn't particularly moving.
Shoot the yellow things.
The yellow things?
Yeah.
You just shot them all. That's the saddest looking boat I've ever seen in my life.
How about we just take that one? okay? You're grounded.
That's all you've got.
How can I be grounded?
You're grounded. You take your sniper back. I dropped it.
Where did you drop it?
Where I picked it up. You guys agree, right? She's grounded. Yeah, they agree.
No. You're not playing with a live audience. They can't agree or disagree in a moment.
They agree. They already said it. They agree. They agree wholeheartedly.
Behind the wall.
Oh god, what is that? What is that? What is that? Ew. Yes, I got him! Ah! Oh, to try to do that forever.
Oh, that makes gross sound.
What is up with you guys? Can you just, like, leave us alone, please? Like, I don't like your tone. You're not gonna get behind here.
No, my ammo.
That boat's not getting us anywhere. Look out!
Oh, well, we got a boat now.
Yep.
Just keep fighting for now. I'm out. Oh, yeah!
Now. No, I can't get on. God damn it. Man, we have a lot better end than these guys, too. Hey! Back off! Oh, Alicia on the right.
Our little raft?
Yeah.
Clearly it's the most durable thing they ever built in their lives.
I'm so confused on how. Hey, back the F off. Hey, Alicia, it's not gray anymore. Now it's yellow and gray.
A glowing yellow gray. That's so exciting. This was reminding me of Subnautica.
Why'd they just drop off? They afraid of the emulsion fumes?
That is something else. Keep your eyes open.
How is this thing floating?
Hey, wait. What happens if we breathe in this shit?
Too late now.
Now we're indestructible.
Are we?
What did we just hit?
Nothing good.
I think something hit us.
We need to get off this thing, man.
Uh-oh.
Is that an alligator?
We're preaching to the choir. The guy goes back.
Oh my. by the skin of our teeth.
Oh, more guys coming from the right.
Up the right side!
You guys realize I don't have any drink.
I broke the turret. It looks like it's floating in the air to me.
Oh shit!
Why are you off the turret?
Oh shiz! Yo, I don't like this water ride. Can I get on, please?
What?
Control, Delta here. You have a read on our position? Shit, guess not.
Whoa.
Stay alert.
Not so cool.
Please don't hit the boat.
What was that? Alicia? Alicia?
Yeah?
Alicia? We're going down.
Is that a waterfall?
Oh.
Man, our guys must be-
Alicia, hold on to something!
What do you-
Oh god.
Oh,
oh god.
That was definitely not-
Oh god.
Oh.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
You gotta be kidding.
Hey, look at
the really hope that water isn't like poisonous or like acidic.
Did I ever tell you how much I hate the water?
There's a boat over there. That boat in there.
That sounds like trouble.
There's something under the water!
Alicia, you might want the Lancer. It's giving it to you for a reason.
Yeah, where's the Lancer?
Right there. Whoa. Did he just eat one of our things? He just ate one of our things!
It's definitely not going away.
Oh my god, he ate the other one!
Oh no. He gave me a big hug. It killed me.
That was a painful hug. Yeah, you might want to take that lance over, Lisa. You know what? I'm gonna chainsaw this thing. Yeah, let's begin. You gotta chainsaw the tentacles.
I don't know how to chainsaw.
B.
B.
Get it! Whoa. It's like an arm inflatable tube, man. As soon as it lands, we got a chainsaw. I can literally see your face every time you use it.
It's a little juicy.
Did we really lose him? Oh my god! Well, now we know why the locusts don't come out here.
Yeah, because Big Bertha's hogging up all his space.
Whoa!
I don't have a red scope.
Inside.
They got grenades!
Oh, so we have to
That's
throw
dangerous.
Grenades in as well? Okay. So when it comes up,
please don't blow yourself up. How'd that go?
Please don't blow yourself up. blows herself up.
I was just looking at it.
What?
Oh, I was waiting for it to open up its mouth before I put another
maybe
grenade
we just
in
have
it. Something.
Maybe we have to shoot it first and then throw grenades in its mouth?
Okay.
Oh, we have to restart from here.
From where? It's taking the boat down. My screen's still black. My screen's still black.
Oh my god, you're floating.
Like,
you still
on
black
a
screen?
Little...
It's taking the
boat down. Yeah.
Alright, well, it looks like we're ending the video here, guys. See you later. Bye!